What's up, guys? Today's video is a Q&A video, and I cannot wait to answer all the questions that you guys sent in to me. And I love you all for that. Thank you so much. And don't forget to stay gorgeous. Did you know that you're gorgeous? Did you know that you're First question. How old are you? I am 18 years old. Question number two. Where do you live? Well, I live in the United States of America. Question number three. How many siblings do you have? Well, I have 7 siblings. There are 8 kids. That includes me. And I have 2 parents. So 10 of us live in a house together. Fun. Question number four. Favorite color? Blue. Like the sky. Question number five. Can you cook? No, I cannot. Question number six. Are you single? Depends. Who's asking? All right, next one. Who is your idol? Well, my idol is my mother because she was only allowed to have 1 kid. So one of us is her child, not me. And so after that one child, she decided to adopt and have like all these other kids. So 7 of us, she adopted. And it just amazes me that she would just even do that after 1 kid, let alone 8 of us. That's like, that's crazy. So, she's my idol. Numero ocho. How tall are you? Well, I am 5'5". I'm pretty short. All right. Next question is... favorite food. I mean, I don't know what my favorite food is. It's not like you always carry around a box of Cheez-Its or something. No. These are too good. No. They're almost gone, sadly. All right, the next question is, what is your favorite song at the moment? YouTuber Mikey Murphy. Who is your inspiration for starting a YouTube channel? Once again, Mikey Murphy. For these next questions, they're actually about my favorite band, Road Trip. They're a British-Irish boy band in the UK. The members are Andy, Rye, Mikey, Brooke, and Jack. I came to know this band on accident. I was on YouTube, actually, and they showed up in my recommended section, and I clicked on their cover, Wolves by Selena Gomez, and I absolutely fell in love by the end of that cover. Their voices are amazing, and they're so talented. They're so genuine to their fans, also, so that's also a plus. And just watching them grow from a year ago to now, which recently they put out their new single, Take This Home. You should definitely go listen to it. But just watching them grow and be able to release a single by themselves is just very satisfying as a fan. And makes you feel like a proud like mother or just person in general that these people are finally, not finally, but they're doing what they love and they're doing it their way. So, yes, let's get into the road trip questions. One song you wish Road Trip did as a cover. Beautiful by Bazzy. Absolutely. Favorite cover of RT? My favorite cover would have to be I'll Be There by Jess Glynn. I absolutely love that cover. Absolutely. I love that song too. Least favorite cover of RT and why? Least favorite would have to be Never Be the Same by Camila Cabello. Don't like it that much. It's still good, but I don't like it the most because they didn't really capture the song as well as one would hope they did. And they're a little pitchy, just a little bit. Camila hits those really high notes. Favorite member of RT and why? Well, my favorite member is Ryan Leonard Beaumont. Why? Because he's the tallest, and I like tall people. He's got dark hair, curly hair also. He's more active than I see the other people, so I don't know. I just feel more attraction towards him, I guess. I still love each and every one of the boys equally. It's just, if I had to choose a lane, it'd be Ryan's. Yeah. Why do you like Road Trip? I like Road Trip because they are some genuine boys who absolutely love their fans. And they're their whole life. They're doing something they love, and it inspires so many other people to do stuff that they love. And it's just amazing because you get to watch these people grow through their social media and through their music, and it's really nice to like actually be able to connect with someone you absolutely love and adore. Alright guys, that's all I have for this video. Thank you for watching. Give it a big thumbs up if you'd like. Subscribe. You can follow me on all of my social media that I'll be putting down in the box. I love you. Thank you so much. And again, don't forget, stay gorgeous.